Back home, the Rainbow Warrior football team continued practice Friday, just 8 days out from their season opener at UMass. Now, the offense made a strong push today on the back of wideout and slot back Dylan Collie. The junior will look to improve on his 9.8 yards per catch from a season ago, as the 5'10", 175-pounder has flashed the ability to become a deep threat by climbing the Rainbow's route tree.
I mean, I think if people just look at me, they know I'm not the, I'm not aesthetically the brightest thing in the world, but when it does come down to that, those types of details and that mental side of it, I got a pretty good handle on things. And so understanding defenses, understanding where my routes are going to take me in that aspect makes my game real, instead of just being a little guy who tries to catch the ball.
So a couple weeks ago when the defense was giving you some fits, especially you showing a lot of leadership, getting a little bit angry, you feel like that helped light a fire underneath you guys?
A little bit. I think majority of the time I'm a pretty quiet guy, and I just kind of try and lead by example, but sometimes, you know, your mouth is needed. And so it was a little dead out here, and when things get lacking like that, we need guys to step up, so in any way possible.
Practice rolls on tomorrow at 1:30, which is closed to the public. Kickoff at UMass next Saturday, set for 12 p.m. Hawaii time.